Alright, well, I made it through there without falling to my death again. Which is all grand.
True.
Okay. Watch ya, cool off. I'm so funny. I crack myself up.
The hooker left her diary on the table.
Ah, that table, I'm guessing. Huh.
The diary belonged to a hooker named Candy Dolan. Reed would have made a vice cop blush.
Had talks with the mystery hag over the phone again. Sent to the latest one-eyed Alfred tape. As long as the hag keeps paying for the tapes, the old man could come every day for all I care.
She had a nice sideline, making secret X-rated flicks of her clients and selling them to the highest bidder. They would get her killed if her V-fix for the day didn't do it first.
What the hell? Who the hell? Oh, I'm dead. You guys are no fun.
Service elevator rumbled down to the bowels of Jack Lupino's hotel.
The bowels.
It was freaking crazy. The cops were doing a full-scale siege next door. More trap, get him!
That's great. Shuckers. You can't fuck with Max Payne. Max Payne fucks with you.
Is in effect in the whole tri-state area as both freezing rain and heavy snowfall continue. Many roadways are already closed and people are advised to stay indoors. The severe blizzard has ravaged New York for 3 days now with no end in sight.
We've been snowed from the start in the Valkyr case. The forecast said there was plenty more where that had come from. But the snowbound city was on my side. Less chance of innocent bystanders getting caught in the crossfire.
Well, we wouldn't want that, now would we? Thank you. aim that terrible?
No!
Exhibit number one, the newspaper. A dead man tied to a chair lay on the boilerroom floor.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy has an unbeatable track record in superhero death matches. But a six-pack of root beer gets me every time.
The murder weapon was a baseball bat, now lying in a pool of drying blood next to a newspaper folded open on a Captain Baseball Bat Boy comic strip.
I love me some baseball bats.
Okay. Max Payne's all about the animal cruelty. If you realize this, you realize everything.
Take vampires. Why they always...
Painkillers.
Hey, your best friend.
Nothing of interest. An entire room, nothing of interest. Alright. Moving along.
Locked door bar my way. I needed a key. A lifetime ago, this would have gone down as a narcotics arrest.
Would have. Not anymore.
There was a key on the table.
I took the key. But what could it open, I wondered? Oh, pink color's full.
Rico Muerte, big-time hustler.
Who the hell?
It's that cop.